Now we've got to get to the bridge and stop Shodan. Some of us want to go to the flight deck and escape instead. Hopefully, there's still some weapons in the armory we can use against the mutants. Todd Blankenship was able to get the combination 705 from a security officer. We're gonna try for it tomorrow.